Launch tray. Ah, here it comes. Let's get this going. Magical barrier. Fail. Barrier. And assault. Assault. Gotcha. I guess we're starting 111. We're about to. Come on, big boy. Show me what you got. More gargoyles. Gargoyles. Thunderbolt. Dare I try again? Monster LP? Damage. Fail. I mean, he has 50% chance to get it right. At least let it succeed half the time. Alright, I'm attacking Selena again. 17. 12, that's Sabine there. And Citrine again, I think. Alright, I don't want her to die again, but she's not down too many points now. So just a small healing on her. I really want us to work. I wish they would line up so we can hit them all with Thunderbolt. Failed again. 27 and 29. Who's it hitting? Okay. Hitting Elvin. Oh. With the crossbow as well, and then hit him with another wind howler. And another, and he deflected that one. Getting a little crazy over here. Alright, medium healing, Nelvin. Try that again. Selena's full, good. Now she's doing that. Oh, that's hurt. That's what I want to do. We have a lot more wind devils, so I'm gonna use a wind devil over here. I don't know how weak these things are. 23. Oh, he's almost dead. It worked! Finally! Medium healing, Nelvin's at full. Wind howler. Wind Nelvin deflected. Wind devil. Nelvin, 12. And they're just all hitting him. Oh! I thought 80 points, they have 130. A lot more than I thought. Actually, Vol didn't hit that one. I'll hit that one, because it's the only one I can reach right now. Nelvin's gonna defend. Once he kills this one, we'll move up and he'll hit this one. Hit that one. You can hit that one. And we'll do another Wind Devil. Oh, the axe is broken? Yeah, we're not doing that. So we still got this. We have to get rid of this one. Luckily, the Show Monster LP spell worked again. We're gonna need another save state after this round. There's a lot of time when a weapon breaks, it will break at the same point, so it's like... It seems to be some kind of critical point where it could break or not. And it's all down to the RNG at this point. Novin's deflecting stuff. You got hit though. Alright. Oh, like here, he's at 68. Small healing. Actually, not. Yeah, that thing's almost dead. I'll hit this. This is where we were at. Defend. Oh, they're both. Okay. Where we were at was a round ahead of this, actually. Because now this one's almost dead. Well, I'm gonna hit this, so you hit that one. Wind Devil. Damage gone. That one's gone. Inhaler on Melvin? 45? Oh god. Okay. Medium healing. Moving up. Attacking. 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 All attacking, all killing. This one is 117. Let's get this down a little bit more. So save again. I'm doing good with that dwarf axe. Another one with crossbow failed, yay! I'm still gonna do small healing. Because they're really focusing on him. For whatever reason. Put my Wind Devil over here. There we go, he's at full. Nice, one left. Still attacking Valden, even though there's someone slashing a sword into his flesh. Demon flesh, whatever. I'm defending. I'm gonna waste his mana there. ...50 XP. Valden, level 19, with 188 total hit points, 113 power points, 38 spell learning points, and now is 64 training points. I got some more magical arrows. Pretty soon we'll be switching to those magical arrows for her. All for the regular arrows. I don't know how much these things sell for. Hopefully a good amount. Hopefully they'll stack with the... merchant. Do we need anything? No, probably not. Okay, let's check the map. Yeah, really secure this route here. I don't know if there's going to be any more spinners. Those are annoying. I see you. Hi. Yes, I will fight you. Only two. Okay. Moving on up to the gargoyle side. To a deluxe demonic structure in the sky. Another 130. I'm not gonna bother. There's only two of them. Wind devil this guy. Rockin' and rollin' ya. 13 points. Elven deflected. Nice. The anti-magic at work. Slamming you good. Another wind devil here. We're slicing ya, we're dicing ya. Oh, she deflected it. Nice. Alright. I'm gonna conserve his mana. I suspect this one's the more damaged. But we have Selena attacking this one. Yeah, I'm just gonna have him throw his sickle and fail for the most part. Occasionally he might do one damage. Yeah, I was right. That one's almost dead. This one can't be that far behind. Wind Devil and 10 damage on Citrine. Speaking of Citrine, she's got no one to attack now. Failing. Good. More magical arrows, more demon skewers. Okay, that was in there. Tunnel continues on this way, though. No, I didn't mean to hit that. Turn back around. Yeah, because we were. Okay. East. Might just be a dead end over here. Let's go check it out. Thank you. Oh god. I got stuck there. Mouse stopped working. Weird. It is a dead end, apparently. It does look like the end of the map. It's a little suspicious. Let's just see if there's any kind of hidden wall or something. Probably not, but... can't hurt to check. We're here. Okay. Alright, we continue westward. All these columns and things, well, kind of like columns. And then it goes south. It's this way. Oh! A monster is this way. Where is it? Where are you? Oh. Jump scare! Just two gargoyles. So I'm thinking maybe this leads to another one of those cave entrances. And, we'll come out there. This looks like the easier way. This looks like we'll come out another way. Normally, if you wanted to take the dungeon the easy way, you'd start from where we're headed and go back the way we came in. If that makes any sense. But how would we know, right? I just see different entrances, I just chose one. Wind Devil on Sabine, 15. And then Selena took 10 damage. Okay. Small healing, Selena. So are you dying on us again? Wind Devil. Damage there. Well, they're really focusing on Selena. Luckily, they're not doing too much damage. I still don't like it very much. Well, let's attack this round now. Or maybe actually a small healing on herself. 111. Let's do a Wind Devil on this guy. Not doing so much damage with those. On Selena, 14 and 8. You guys better leave her alone. We do not like you. It's probably almost dead, but just put a healing on her. Five experience. I like the magical arrows. I'm definitely favor those. Tempted to rest. Nelvin's down. See if we can rest. I could definitely stand to rest a couple times as well. We'll zero it out, right? Okay. Give him two. Sabine one. Evaldin one. You finally got that show monster LP spell working. Thanks, buddy. Only took us like 2 days. Walden, our old buddy here. Yes, it would definitely have an effect. I insist. Yeah, Nelvin. Might as well. So now we have to wait 8 hours. And then rest again. Okay, so get our light. Magical lantern. What's her total again? It starts going down immediately, you see that? Use magic is 75. So we need to find him something that gives him plus 25 use magic, which he did have, but I took it away from him to give to Citrine. We need another amulet like that. I think that's what it is, plus 25, yeah. What a difference between 50% and 75%. I'm telling you. Yeah, let's get the barrier up. We might not run into anything else, but let's get it up. And magical assault. Well, it worked better this time. So just saving, because we're ready for action. Which way are we heading? South? Let's head west. It's like a checkered area. More discs. What are these supposed to be? Can't go through that wall. The discs were always by the stones before, now they're not. It's madness, I tell you. Madness. What's this way? Oh, the door there. What's to the west? There's a way in. Look at that. But I'm trying to go through and it's not letting me in. Maybe to this side? No? Wow, that's crazy. Why does it look like that? Why does it look like we can go that way? Alright. I don't understand. So where's this door? There's nothing out here. Over here? Ah! Gotcha. Demons. It's just sitting there, it looks like. Yeah, let's go in. Are you stuck back there? Peek-a-boo. Two gargoyles. I thought it was something special this time. The way it wasn't moving forward, I'm like, boss battle? But no. Wind devil. A lot easier to kill two of them. Wind Devil on... Oh, that was our Wind Devil, never mind. I thought it was their Wind... Here's their Wind Devil. 14 on Nelvin. And 9 on, Sabine. I like Wind Devil too! Switch to this one. And that's why. Experience. Selena, level 22, 133 total life points. Hopefully keep her from dying. 10 training points, and of course one attack per round. Goes without saying. Except this time, because I said it. Alright. Demons destroyed. Is this a little room or what? Just looking around. Well, there's a way to go this way. Alright. That's the way we came in. Alright, well maybe this way we can go. Also, wondering about this wall, if there's any secret... like, stuff here. I'm being seen by a monster. Well, we're getting a little repetitive. At least the fights don't take that long when there's just two of them. Let's do a small healing on Nelvin. He's got plenty more Wind Devils in his pocket. Misclick. There we go. Nelvin at full. Bailing with the Dwarf Axe. Why didn't I have Selena attacking? Small healing on her 112. He's only down 4 points. Another Wind Devil for the fire, for the wind. Their Wind Devils seem to go faster. Why do ours go slow, like the animation? Now I'll throw one over here. This battle is almost complete. Citrine's probably gonna kill this guy. No, because she missed once. Citrine deflected, sweet. Okay, they're both probably close to being dead. Oh, he moved? I didn't mean to do that. He's probably not going to have time to move up and attack anyway. Poof. Well, whenever we get back to town, or whichever town we decide that to be, we got some demon skewers for them. Now, where are we? Did I go through a hidden wall? No, we just ended up over here. It continues into the distance. To the south, it goes around the corner. Hello, furry little bats. I are friend. No secrets. Reveal your secrets. Well, that's probably the end of the map there. Alright, let's head south down this way, see where we end up. Meets up with this corridor, which is also going south. And it I've got just a wall here. What's up over there? Ouch! Oh, another door. Let me guess, the beastie's through there. Stuck on the pillar again. I'll be with you in a moment, sir.